Check out these young new artists. That's Young Pam's right there. Just discovered this guy. I'll do fire. Sally, you want to check out this Toby Lou? Toby Lou pretty much just popped up. Just saw it, you know, today. But came out yesterday. That's good. Come on. Hey. By the way, you know what I was going to say. Big Toby Lou fan. Excited. Let's see what's going on. They're dripping in the oversized.
Rain.
I know this song, okay. Okay.
I can't touch my face, too pretty.
Okay.
Middle finger up if you really fell with me. Yeah, mama does on the
track. You got the like old school blues thing on.
I can't touch my face, too pretty. Middle finger up if you really fell with me.
Yeah, you got the old school bulls, Jay.
Yeah, mama does on the track.
Chicago legends in the background.
I change every day.
That's fine.
So many things that I gotta do just to survive. So don't you ever ask me why I try. So hold up, mama does not trust. A lot of things I don't trust. You like one of us. Well then, giddy up. When you see me in a clutch, please don't interrupt. See me in a clutch, please don't interrupt. I can't feel my face cause it's too pretty. They too tricky.
That corner now. This shit is fire, bro. I know y'all, some of y'all are like, what? Bro, I'm telling you, you gotta, I know who Toby Lou is, you know, cause he be who he be, bro. And that's why I love fucks with him, bro. This is Toby right here. This is vibing, bro. This video is cool. We got the Chicago legends in the background. Then he in the landscape. In the open fields, nigga. Like, it's like,
I can't touch my face too pretty. Put a finger up if you really fuck with me. Papa those on trust. A lot of things I don't trust. You're like one of us. But then, giddy up.
Okay. He in the dunes. Oh shit.
If you ever been down, you know I can pick you up. Something like a city bus. Heads up, 7 up. 24-7 up. I ain't never letting up. Us against whoever up. Next time, boys, better luck. Better. Next time, if there is one. Shit, might be the last one. But ain't this better than the last one? Pretty much.
Again, real quick, I'm gonna point out, I like when artists be doing this right here, and they'll put the color coordination with the environment, like some natural ass shit, and you just get some clothes that match, like, the nature, and you feel me, that's perfect, bro. Shit's fire. I pay attention, I'll pee.
It's better than the last one, pretty much. I can't touch my face too pretty, my face too pretty. Put a finger up if you really fuck with me. You really fucking
you know? I fried my ass. You already know. You saw me riding. Forget about it. Forget about it. This is kind of fire, bro. You got the 3D animation team to make the. Yeah. You got CGI. Okay. That's high quality CGI too. They use Unreal Engine 4. Come on, okay. I see. I got RTX running on that shit. New shit. And it's baked lighting, my nigga. Alright. What's this vibe, right? Come on. You already know, man. This shit is fire. I like this color palette. I want this to be over here. Let's see what's going on.
I wish a blue bar in the spring. You give your heart a song to sing. And some okays, but more than this.
This is peaceful as shit, man. Okay. What is this? Honestly, I gotta make double check, triple check. I'm gonna be slipping on some releases. I know the full song, but this part, I don't know this. This might be on something, I don't know. Ooh. That's crazy, man. I don't know what's going on right there. Okay, bro, that's Toby Lou right there. That's what that is. Okay, bro. Okay. Of course it's getting the light, bro. What do you think? It's Toby Lou. Come on. Okay. Looking forward to more Toby Lou. That was more than hype.